Hi and welcome to Element Z3. Phase 5, Early Reading Comprehension, Activity 1. Austin Owl has some sentences for you to read. Read each sentence and click the matching picture. The dog had a bone to chew on. I had tomatoes and potatoes for my tea. The brown acorn fell from the big oak tree. The bear had a red paw. Read the sentence, choose yes or no. Is this a cube? The bird ate some of the seed. Thank you for staying tuned. Do like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.